superstar with a big chip on his shoulder.
He has certainly felt overlooked recently.
Well, he has a chance to change that perception in this matchup. But don't overlook his opponent, a superstar who is tired of living in the shadows.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Connects on the kick.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Heading up, he's thinking big!
From the top,
great counter! Just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Oh my God, superhuman power.
No!
That'll break his arm. Vicious.
If it's locked in, it could be nap time.
Wow, the power that takes is insane.
Military press.
Ooh. He's lost some of his win.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission.
And the ref forces the ref.
Great effort there.
Big impact off the leg drop. Sight set on the top rope. From the top.
Leg drop.
The stop. And he goes for the pin.
This match is starting to take its toll.
He knew that was coming.
Elbow on the spot.
He reverses it.
Clearly waiting for that.
Oof,
that can knock you out.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Control upon tap out. A lot of good action in that one. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, the Destroyer.
Cementing their name after that match.
Definitely earning those accolades with that win.
No doubt about it. Support for this guy grows by the second in the estimation of the WWE Universe.
And coming into this matchup, there has been a fire burrowing inside of this superstar.
Well, she certainly has the look of someone that's tired of being taken lightly, angry at the disrespect she's been shown.
She'll be looking to take out all that anger throughout the course of this match.
But don't underestimate her opposition. A superstar with great athletic prowess and an in-ring IQ that's prepared her for any situation.
Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
First in the turnbuckle.
Oh, what a kick! Vicious.
Good grief! That's a chop that'll wake you up.
Ooh, look at her answering back. Forearm to the kidneys! She's up on that top turnbuckle.
She won't be for long.
Kick right to the leg.
Measured up. Oh, a drop kick to the spine. Headed to the top now. Look at that high
splash.
She's feeling the hurt here.
Two.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
Close to putting this one away earlier than expected.
Face crusher. And now she's setting the pace of this match.
She is being merciless.
Oh, man, by the hair. Hey, Byron, just like you, backwards.
Oh, no, wait, darkness has just come over us here. And a palpable sense of fear has almost instantly emerged all around us, Cole. Absolutely brutal. Ruthless.
Bad predicament right here. In a trampling.
Is attacking with malicious intent.
Ah, oh, look at this. Hairpin slam. She's fighting back. Little scattered reversal there.
She's
starting to drag a little bit.
At this stage of the match,
and the party got the knees up just in time.
This could turn things around. There's a crucifix. Nicely done. Here's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick. And now she's looking to go top rope.
From the top.
Inches of victory, only to have it snatched away.
This match just keeps getting more and more exciting.
Was not able to seal the deal with her best move. Now she's asking, what more can I do?
Slot, climbing the ropes, into the arm drag. Shoulders down, could she finally put this away?
Two, kick out, she still has life. What does she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question. I have no idea.
She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems. Sliding back in from the floor now. Back into the ring. Climbing up to the top now.
Up high!
Sliding from the top! Something else here.
Not sure. Will this be enough? Now let's take another look at these wonderful women in action.
Sharon's the W against fierce competition.
This is a victory you can truly be proud of. A victory earned through sheer tenacity and force of will.
What are you expecting from this superstar tonight, guys?
Well, he did say earlier that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility that we've never seen before.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy.
But he'll be taking on an individual who is turning a lot of heads as of late. He's gained a level of popularity and is steadily growing week by week, and he wants to prove that the hype is legitimate.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Targeting the chest, very effective.
Oh, gee, straight to the cranium.
He saw it coming.
Oh, back drop, suplex.
What a high angle, right across the shoulders.
Launching. Diving clothesline.
Did you see the height?
He's absorbed some damage already.
Looking to lock it in here.
talk, there's no escape from the camel.
And the ropes break this one up.
Great ring awareness there.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Sharp jab. Series of strikes to the back. There it is, locked in.
Long maneuver. He's got
a counter to camel clutch.
He's prying their hands apart.
He turns it around. Oh, there's a grab into the cover.
Oh, we got a rope there.
Piercing.
Strike. Good timing with that reversal.
Oh, look at. Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
An agile escape.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Position to be in right now. Ha. Are you kidding me? He's headed up top.
Thinking big.
First up top.
Whoa, what a landing. Just crashing down with high impact.
That's a bad landing. He's executing on his plan perfectly. That's one attack after the other with him.
I think he had it fully locked in.
Here he comes, sliding back in. And he goes into the ring.
Five!
Oh, boy, he's stalking him. Watching for an opening.
He's returning fire.
If he was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could be it.
Kick gets caught. Been placed in the corner now.
Oh, uncorked a big punch.
Face first.
Oh, my Lord. With the reversal. Oh, he's turning the tables.
Just a dominant display.
Inches away from three
millimeters.
Will that be the last? just deadlifting right there. The power.
Superhuman.
One of the best to ever do that move.
Some serious hurt, but somehow he's still in this.
Just deadlifting right there. The power.
This is his chance. Will he seize the moment?
Finally ends it. Bloodshed. Perhaps worth it now.
Now let's get another look at some of the high points of that one.
Results of this battle plain to see on their face. At least they can say they won the match.
With a win like this, things have got to taste a little bittersweet right about now.
A very dynamic kind of match here in this triple threat.
Incredible how just adding one competitor to a match can change a superstar's entire form of fighting. It totally alters their balance.
Go from one opponent to two. You have to attack twice as hard and play defense twice as much.
Forearm just raking across the face. And now there's an opening.
Dodges out of the way.
Triple threats are known for being unpredictable. How do you account for that in the moment?
You cannot let opportunities pass you by. This is not the time to shrink from the spotlight. This is the time to take it.
Boom! What an uppercut. Jordan. Just on the crown.
Well measured.
Oh, Byron, sit down. You don't want to be late for this.
Don't do this.
This move is gross.
It's humiliating.
Face.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
He's going for the pin.
Yeah. And he breaks up the count.
Oh, red in there.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Stop right to the gut.
Give him the slip.
Oh, that'll wake you up.
Under the ropes and back into the ring.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
He'll head to the ring.
Is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Oh, my God.
He's taking some good hits.
Striking with the knee drop.
So precise.
Catches a punch.
The stop at every single part.
Great trouble here. Can he get it full locked in?
Uh-oh, in the crutches.
After everything these two men have been through,
and he very quickly counters.
Vicious right forearm.
Downward spiral.
Oh, did you hear that?
Hooked up.
DDT.
Big clothesline.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Ooh.
Broken up.
Snapmare takeover.
Basement kick to the side of the face.
Out of the way in time.
these guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Willie Wonderful.
What a tremendous effort from all three superstars involved in this hard-hitting triple threat.
This was an unpredictable one, but when it was all said and done, only one man could be left standing.
One man out.
This superstar is coming in with a lot of enthusiasm and energy right now.
But what's going to happen when the excitement wears off and he comes to realize he's in a fight against someone looking to take his...
All I can say is we've seen adrenaline take this superstar very far in the past.
Though his opponent will have something to say about that, he himself has garnered a lot of experience and knows in this business you're either stepping up or being stepped on.
Great wherewithal on the counter. Turning the tables. Well-executed suplex.
I know this doesn't apply to you, Saxton, but a hair pull's really painful.
I can imagine.
Carefully measured knee drop. Great reversal. And finds a counter.
Big punch to the body.
Shifts it back onto him. Right across the face.
There's some power behind that punch.
What a counter.
These two showing how well scouted they each are. Setting him up for the flatliner. What's going to happen here? Nice breaker.
So much damage inflicted.
And he's able to reverse. Some serious damage.
Measured knee drop.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Wow. Elbow.
Elbow lands hard.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Turning the tables there. Setting him up for the flat.
Man, face first.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Unleashed might and force.
Isn't good.
Well, it's not, Michael, and I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Hooked up and backdrop suplex. Yeah. Mat slam
with some attitude.
Taking aim on the arm.
Brutality.
Oh, tossed aside. Here he goes for the win. He breaks the ref's count before two.
Somehow still has the energy for a quick kick out.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Oh, man.
I'm not quite sure.
this man shouldn't tap out.
This is about career longevity, self-preservation.
One last gasp effort, and that'll do it. Makes him pay with a counter. Oh, what a counter.
Big punch to the body.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex.
Back suplex right out of the apron. Oh, he had it scouted. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Yeah. Oh, look at this. The body is starting to fail at this point.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
He slides back into the ring. Climbs back inside. Here's a cover. Stunned with a quick kick out.
This deep into the match, and he's able to kick out before a one count. It's stunned. Jokes.
Big four.
From these competitors.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Big punch!
Incredible.
Oh, God, that hurt. And that's going to keep him off balance.
Now, this is where his resiliency gets put to the test.
He moved, but can he capitalize?
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh.
The sharpshooter.
It's cinched in. I think we're just moments away.
He picks up a submission victory. That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match. Well worth it. These guys feel no love for each other. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, the Dominator.
This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
The reward definitely seems greater than the risk right about now, but we'll see how they feel once they get back to the locker room and hit the showers.
Tag team match underway. Bragging rights in the division are on the line.
Highly competitive tag team division in WWE. Winning this match will go a long way in separating yourselves from the pack.
Call the dentist. He's in off the tag.
Face full of turnbuckle.
Oh, damage to the body. Headbutt to the back of the neck. Gets the tag. He's ejected from the ring. Tagging his partner in now.
One.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Are you kidding me?
One.
sliding back into the action.
Oh, look at them knees.
Precision strikes.
My, oh my, what elevation.
Was mounted with punches.
And a nasty stop to finish it off.
Belly to back suplex. No!
Kick to the spine.
He's looking a little off balance.
Yeah, even though he's still got a lot of fight in him, he might want to make a tag now and not risk further harm.
Oh, my!
Inflicting pain at will. Setting it up. Thunderous clothesline.
Tag.
He made it. Tag made. Punch connects.
Tough position to be caught in here. Down the windpipe.
Ali knew what was coming.
Behind it. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Yeah. Enabled to counter. Landed with a face buster.
There's some power behind that punch.
Oh, from the rope. Yeah. Oh. Right back.
Savage knee to the face.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. And he sends him into the corner.
The stop in every single part of his body.
He can end it here.
Squeeze that shoulder out. So close.
This match is brutality starting to show on it.
Yeah, this is exactly why constant, frequent tags are so important in a match like this, to keep fresh.
How's that for a counter? Each competitor showing they've done their homework. Please, all his arms and feet.
And just a multitude of strikes.
Rights and lefts, elbows, knees, all of them lethal.
Dictating the pace.
Yeah, he is sparing no energy right now.
Yep.
Stop! Delivered.
Will he be able to capitalize?
He kicked out at two.
I thought for sure this thing was wrapped up.
Well, stay in your seat. Looks like we've got a ways to go yet.
And you gotta think that all the plans are out the window after that.
He still has more work to do to get this fully in his favor.
He skirts around it.
Sent into the corner. Boom!
He's tagging out.
For the win!
Two! Breaks the count.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
Quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
Perched up top.
Almost lost their balance, but we get it.
Good night, nurse.
Makes the cut. Two. Hangs on by a thread.
Turbulence just barely still in the fight. I don't know how many more times he's gonna be able to kick out after that.
That was too close for comfort.
That was plan A, and it didn't work. He must be thinking about plan B at this point. Counters, this could be an opportunity.
He may be in a bad way here.
You're doing hit a point. He gets to the ropes. That's going to force the break. In off the tag. Hits him with the counter. Clean tag for his partner.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Rearrange the spine. I had that well scouted. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
From the top rope.
He is in complete control.
How in the world?
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Just dished out his most devastating offense. And you gotta be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm.
We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Yeah. And down with a backdrop.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
For him to recover from, Cole.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Double underhook.
Future shot. For the victory here.
Yeah. He stops the count for his partner.
Look out. He gets sent down to the floor. Feet in this building.
Absolutely showing respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
I can't remember a tag team match in recent memory that was even close to as good as that one was.
Here are your winners, the Tribe!
And a big time victory for this tag team here tonight.
No frills, no gimmicks, just old school tag team excellence to get the victory.
A 2-on-1 handicap match is underway. No rest for the superstar facing off against the numbers game.
If I had $1 million and could make any kind of match, it would be this. Two opponents at the same time, man.
There he goes, right into the corner. He's one step ahead there. Punch!
The arm, DDT.
Look at him, pride and poise personified.
What a shot.
Stomping down.
A well-timed dodge.
Ooh, neck breaker.
Look at reversal. Can he take advantage? Ah, saw it coming. What's the best strategy to take if you hold the advantage in a handicap match?
When the numbers are in your favor, use them. Maintain offensive pressure. If you waste time showboating, your opponent might find a way to even the odds on it.
Striking at will. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
For that one.
Some serious damage to the arm being inflicted here.
You must have seen that coming.
The electric chair down for the drop.
Jarring impact. He can do it here.
Mounted with punches and not. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
This is a true test of stamina. You have to stay strong to come out on top in a handicap match.
Striking at will.
Oh, double boots.
And a DDT!
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
It's just right for him. Something.
Great wherewithal on the counter. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should.
Look at this. Just one after another.
You can see he is feeling it now.
Oh. Answering back. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here. Able to.
Oh, I think we're going to see it, gentlemen.
There it comes.
He's on the rope to the right. Wisely stops the count.
He's turning the tables.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Moving boot.
Looking wobbly. Beverly in the corner.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
Punch lands. Oh, impressive count.
Two.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
Power.
I think you're right.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Got the single arm underhook. Oh,
suplex.
Hoisted up.
Gutbuster.
Going flex to the ring.
Wrenching the arm.
DDT.
Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
He's got the answer for that one.
Two.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Oh, strong impact.
Evades their offense. He eludes the
contact. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Able to get the advantage here.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Three.
Hits him with the counter.
Ah, look at this.
Oh, the weakening arm breaker.
Pressure rack applied. This could be it.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Five.
And another counter.
Got a snap there.
Oh, what an elbow.
Two.
Look at this, Joe.
Three.
Striking at will.
Four.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Carefully measured knee drop. Fighting back with a counter.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Look at this. He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by count out. Side of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
Able to reverse that one.
Sharp punch. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Combination offense.
Rushing. Like this could do it. He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
He gets the kick out after the one.
Shows that this is still anybody's match at this point.
Position to be caught in here.
Dropped right on their face.
And stomping away in the corner.
Just ruthless.
Oh, stomping away.
Ooh, solid kick across the back.
And he's able to counter. good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Oh, I think we're going to see it, gentlemen.
Here it comes.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Try and end it.
One, two.
Oh, and he just kicked out.
His opponent thought he had it in the bag for sure.
This is when you have to switch game plans.
Oh, I think we're going to see it, gentlemen.
Here it comes.
Time for the heavy artillery.
Two.
Only two?
I do not know how they got up from that.
Operating on pure instinct and adrenaline right now.
What's the tally of how many times we thought this match was coming to an end? I can't count anymore.
Gosh, what a match.
Ah, snap there. Caught up an elbow. He reverses it. Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. Up and jackhammer.
Now's the time to capitalize.
Two.
And exhausting victory, but a win nonetheless.
Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.
With a win like that,
this is what it's all about. All the hard work, all the training, it's all for achieving big victories like this one.
The WWE Tag Team Division is more competitive than ever. As these two teams get into it, I can almost guarantee this match will be one to remember.
The standards for tag team action just keep getting higher and higher around here.
Waist lock.
Belly flex.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Uh-oh, he could be looking for a submission here. Right back.
Crashing down with authority.
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious. Wow, what a shot.
And a tag there. Placing them into the corner. Great counter.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Follow-away slam. This match grinded him down a little.
If he's smart, he'll make a tag soon. A break on the apron could help him mitigate this damage.
Double stop.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Are you kidding?
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Two!
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Two!
He's returning fire.
Boom! Head first.
Tag is registered.
Consider tagging in that partner.
Three.
He's testing fate here in danger of a count out.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Countered it just in time.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Thought for sure he was done.
Oh, right in there.
Fast press! Fast press! Fast press!
Here it comes!
Some shock in the arena after that kick out.
There's a tag.
He's lost some of his weight now. Tapped off with a big ball.
Did you hear that impact?
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Relentless.
Enough already.
Starting to pile up. Break his arm. Vicious.
Crushing knee strike.
Get him into the corner.
In full control here.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
Still got more left in the tank.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming. Oh, it's locked in.
What a unique submission maneuver. On, I thought they had it won, but he makes the save.
It doesn't get any closer than that without the bell ringing.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. The tag.
Able to get there in time.
Quick strike to the lower body. Got to find a way to get out of this. Lands face first.
Well measured.
Shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's gonna have to shift it into another gear.
Oh, he got him. Is he gonna lock us in?
Will this match end on a submission, on a tap out?
In this much pain, even an iron will might not be strong enough.
Well, that's one way. No.
Not over yet. He has him right where he wants him.
trouble here.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
From the top. Elbow drop. Good lord. He's going for it all.
So he can put him back down.
Time to go for a ride. Shifts it back onto him. Tag made. We've seen some great chemistry from this team here, Michael.
Incredible chemistry.
Toe pull on the elbow on the back of the neck.
Doesn't get much better than that.
Scooped up. Tombstone slam.
Turn the lights out. Good night.
Two.
He kicks out somehow.
It was almost all over. Almost a three count.
Yeah, talk about a close call.
Listen, that should have ended things. And look at his face. At this point, you have to believe he's losing some faith in himself.
Here he comes. Special delivery. To the chest. That was incredible. Two.
There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
And tag.
He's in now.
Finally!
Nice takedown. We might be close, and there's the cover!
One, two, three!
No, no, no! The shoulders were not down. The referee was right on top of it. Did you see that? Propelled through the air! Look at this.
For these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Saw that one coming, took advantage. And he's able to miss. Powerless position to be in right now.
Ooh, goes tumbling to the outside.
This is impressive all the way up.
Inverted DDT.
That they'll only ever be second best.
Time to go home. Boom! Big time driver.
Oh, right in the mat, face first.
That certainly wasn't pretty.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt.
From the pin and the win.
Yes.
And referee cuts off the count at one.
Thought he had him.
You gotta be kidding me.
Here he comes off the tag.
assault.
I can't remember a tag team match in recent memory that was even close to as good as that one was. Victory for your winners. An impressive effort from this duo.
This right pairing can certainly do wonders, and make no mistake, this was a wonderful performance tonight.